Hello everyone, welcome to the Talos Principle. My name's Tech Gorsa. Let's move on to Area 6. Three puzzles. That's it. Three puzzles.
When you overcome one of my trials, do you not feel the pleasure of having discovered the proper order of things? That is the spark of Elohim within you, to create order from chaos. And therein is revealed the true meaning of our sigils.
All right, as before, if you want to read it, just pause the video. Okay. Wait a second. This has no symbols on it. Egyptian arcade. Well, I got a jammer. I can work with a jammer. Okay, so we got... Okay, so there's keys back there. Let's jam that and run away. Oop. Wait a minute. Do bombs blow up when they collide? I don't remember. Oh, I can't even. Oh, there's a second jammer. Good, because I need a second jammer. I mean, who doesn't need a second jammer? Oh, Wait, what? Make sure I'm not missing anything else. No, I just have the one jammer. Okay, so they both go all the way back to the end and then come all the way to the front. So, I just need to get them even so I can time this. Let's see. Alright. Now let's release the second one and jam that first one. Wait for the second one to pass. Then grab the jammer. Alright. Alright, we're good now. Okay, so I'm gonna jam. Oop. Okay, so I'm gonna jam that force field and then jam the other one. And then hopefully magic happens. They bounce off of each other. Thank you. so... I'm hoping to get this bomb on the outside of the room. Not like that, though. Okay. This is starting to get annoying. Okay. Whoa. Nope. And okay. Went by. Okay. So I don't think it's going to be possible for me to trap that bomb on the outside. Let them both go through. Still missed one. Well. Oh man. I need those keys. Okay, so... Okay, that guy's out of the picture now. Okay. I got the keys. Get both of these jammers back out. I have to get them back out and through that door. Let's see, they bounce off jammers? Good. Because this would not have worked otherwise. Okay, so I need you to jam there. Okay. Oh God. Okay, so now what? Okay, so I have two jammers. Okay, there's a switch. All right, I can walk. I can walk under them. Good. I'm just glad that wasn't more complicated. Can I just walk out now? Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, what's next? Okay, both of those just have connectors. Crisscross conundrum. Alright, connector. So I need to get through the red door first. Okay, so second connector. And I saw a third connector around the corner. Oh. Okay, so there's another one. Wow, that's a lot of connectors. Do I really need all of them? I bet I could get away with only like a couple of connectors. I don't know, we'll see. Are four connectors really necessary? Because let's see. Very necessary, probably. Okay, so let's pull this one back some. Last connector, and it should be it right there. That was nowhere near as bad as the other puzzle. Alright, so just one more to go in this area. Oof, this video is running a little bit long. I might have to cut down like maybe one of the attempts. Okay, just doors and windows. Back. you don't need to connect to the door anymore. Alright. Now let's see, is there anything else in here? No? Okay, so I've got two connectors left over. Oh wait, not left over. Actually, I don't even know where my objective is. I didn't look for it. Okay, well, it's not back here. Okay, there it is. Okay, so okay, so let me go grab a connector. So I need a connector to go through that window. So one right here. And then I need another connector to go from that connector to the door. Now I need something to connect to that connector, which should be about right here. So connect to that. Uh-oh, I can't actually hit both of them. Well, that's a problem. Am I missing a connector? Or am I thinking about this the wrong way? Okay, no, I have to bend around that corner. Let's see, there is a window here. That's how you do it. Way back there. And then give me you. Yeah. Yeah, I knew I was missing something, but alright, so that was 3 of 3? Oh, there it is. Oh, hello. Well, that was quick. Hey, let's try Faith. I'm curious now. Do I hit yes? Let's try it. Oh, God. No. I didn't buy it. Yes, I understand now. Nothing I can see here can be trusted. I was suspicious of it, but that's actually kind of funny. Let's see. Wow, that's actually kind of tricky. Okay, so I'm gonna eliminate this one. What happened to the person I was talking to? Just because I know that there was never anybody on the other side. Let's see. I don't want the what am I or what are you or how do I get out of here, so what is your name, how is this place related to the human world, and what's at the top of the tower? What is your name? Yes. All right, well then, I think that's gonna be all for this episode. If you liked the video, make sure you hit that like button and subscribe for more video game content. I'll be resuming my Fallout 4 series shortly. Just gotta figure out where to resume. But other than that, thank you guys so much for watching and have yourselves a very good day.